Yo, what up? So look, I'm at the park and I got this bill. A lot of y'all should probably know. If you don't, well, that's unfortunate. But anyway, it doesn't really matter. I'm always performing. You see, I'm always looking good. I'm that guy. Unfortunately, the people that I'm playing with early on in the year, they're not good. They're smart. They're retarded. They can't make open shots. Their IQ on defense is atrocious. I realized something. If you have a good record early on in the year, 9 times out of 10, you have shot creating in your build. All people really do early on this year is just fade. Now, you can say what you want. That don't take no skill. Yeah, you may get the dub, but that shit corny to me. Like, anybody could do that. Dribble and fade all day. But, like I said, shot creator is one of the most easiest builds to use in the game. Now, that's on them tools. Stay away from them tools. Me, tools aren't for me early on. I don't got all my badges. I got a few badges here and there. Some playmaking, some shooting, one defensive. I still need a lot of more badges. I have a long way to go. That's going to happen eventually. Like I said, I'm that guy. But you're going to see what I do this game, you know? Some games I have bad games. I can't fuck with insides that can't shoot. If you're an inside, please stay away from me. I'm looking for people that can shoot the ball. I'm playing with a bot stretch. He cannot shoot to save his life, and he has badges. If you are a stretch or a sharp that can shoot, hit me up. And please don't be no little motherfucker, all right? I'm 6'5". You shouldn't be no shorter than 6'4", but I really don't need a 6'4". But I'll let that rock. Maybe. Probably not. Actually, I won't. And I need a big man that can grab rebounds and shoot middies. Like, I'm trying to play this Ruffles coming up, so I need 2 shooters, and I need a big man that can get rebounds and shoot middies. Hit me up if you fit that description, if you can actually shoot the ball and you're not retarded, all right? It's not hard to find. I did this a couple of times last year where I was looking for people, and all of you motherfuckers hitting me up with the weakest builds and the weakest records. I need somebody with common sense. Now, he's going to shoot the ball. You know that's off. I mean, it's so sad, man. I played about, I want to say, like, between 15 to 30 games with this dude, and I would say he had about 2 good games where he greened constantly. 2! Like, you can't make this up, so I'm ripping them. My cookies, not my cookies. Now look at me. Hold on. Taking my time. Like I said, the dribbling is slow. I'm still working on my handles. I'm not the best, but I'm better than the rest of y'all now. Gamer Beast, he's a good role player sometimes, but when he can't do his role, he's worthless. Now look at me, taking my time, I pull up, somehow I make that. I don't have tireless score, but I'm still doing my thing. As you can see, I got that Hall of Fame quick first step, whatever the hell. I just missed it. I don't really care what the badge is called. All I know is that it's supposed to help me. I really don't feel much of a difference, but it is what it is. Also, get your hotspots. A lot of y'all goofies aren't getting your hotspots. It's not hard to get a hotspot. Should I make a video? Probably not, because somebody else is going to do it. But it's not hard. All you got to do is, like, make 4 or 5 shots from the same spot. It's not hard. Now, anyway, I'm taking my sweet-ass time, getting clamped up. I'm blinking red. I'm having a heart attack. This dude has the ball. He's scared to shoot. Like, he's so dumb. He don't know what an open shot is, so I'm just going to shoot. You don't know how to shoot? Let me just shoot. So I take that out of frustration, and the shot clock was going down. You see that guy that just scored? That's his man. And trust me when I say, that's not going to be the only time he scores. Now, I have to do my thing. I'm taking my time, trying to hit him with the combos. Hold on. Let me lean with it. Let me rock with it. Hold on. Hit him with the hezzy a little bit. See, I could have stepped back and shot, but no. Oh, I have quick draw. Look at him. He green. Okay. Ooh, let me clap it up. It's a rare sight. Trust me. Now, what I got? I got quick draw on gold. I can't put it on Hall of Fame. I mean, and maybe if I might get a custom jump shot, it'll be faster, but it's not that fast. And Kevin Love, by the way, is the best jump shot to start off with in the game. If you can't time Kevin Love correctly, you suck. I'm telling you this because I am a slashing playmaker, and I can green most of the time with Kevin Love. Now, he fouling me. ISO is so dead, bro. I'm sorry to say. Like, you see how close he's guarding me? In any other 2K, you know nobody guarded me that close. But they broke the game, bro. They broke it. You just got to make different moves and be smart. So I'm trying to run. You know, I hit the bot, and then he takes that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Now, maybe that was a good shot. I really don't know. Both of these people on my team don't speak. They're scared of me. You know what I'm saying? They're not scared to play with me. They're just scared to talk and open their mouth because they know what I would do. You know how disrespectful I get. So he pulls up. Everybody know he about to... Oh, shit. He made a full bar. His timing is... I've never met a human who has such bad timing. Like, your shit is so bad. But anyway, we're winning 8-4 because even though this stretch big sucks and I'm going 1-3, the other team is just so shitty. Like, right now, it's just a battle with the shitty dudes. Whoever's more shittier is going to lose 9 times out of 10. So, all right, rim run them again. Hold on, take my time. Got them jumping, looking like a crackhead. I take it up. Let's get it. Get it. 10-6. Everything looking gravy. Everything looking good. I mean, it is me. I'm going to score regardless. Nobody can stop me. Now, my record sucks right now. No, it's not negative. Of course not. I'm not. It's not that bad. You got me fucked up. But it's to the point where I'm starting to get heated, man. And I've been playing with these two. You feel me? My record should, like, if my record is the way it's going to be, I should have just started playing with randoms again. But nah, bro. I'm trying to hold it down. I'm not going to play this shit 6,000 times, man. I'm not going for top rep. I'm just playing this shit just to play it. And to be honest, this game, like, it's not as bad as everybody's saying. Besides, I don't even have all my badges. But, like, if he can't shoot, and if I don't get shooters around me, it's going to be a problem. Like, I don't know. This is my best lineup, I think. I need a shooter that has brain. Pause. Whoa. I need a shooter that can shoot like that. You see him? He just greened that shit. Why the hell can this random green, but this bot can't green with a pure stretch with badges? Now, I need people that can shoot, and I need a spot up. You see what Gamer Beast is doing? He's spotting up, getting them rebounds. He's cutting when it's time to, but for the most part, he's spotting up. I'm blinking. This guy's cutting to the basket. Look how stupid. How do you get baited like that? And it happens all of the time. This guy is either a troll or a crackhead. Now, I'm going to deal with him when the time comes. Like, I'm giving this man a couple of chances, but I'm not with the bullshit. I'm not going to have this nigga on my list for long. I'm letting you know that right now. This nigga got a lot of chances for no reason. So, look, he's still getting scored on. He's not doing much for me. He's not doing much for me, you know? And he's passing the ball all fast and shit. Like, he's supposed, like, he's some star or something. So I'm still taking my time, trying to see if I can hit that. I should have shot that, but I'd rather take that. And I make it. Let's get it. Get it. Now, I got some more clips, you know what I'm saying, of me greening, of me looking like a star, you know, looking like a PIMP. You're going to see soon. Look, another green. I mean, like, he's greening, right? I'm going to be greening soon. Why can't he green? I know what you're saying or what you're thinking. He greened in the corner. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. He's a stretch big. Ooh, he greened in the corner. Who can't do that? Now, I thought I kind of got baited without actually getting baited, but he going to pass me the ball, so now I have to make a move. I fucked up. I make up for my mistakes. Every time he fucks up, he continues the cycle. I hate people that don't learn from their mistakes, man. Now, the good thing about all this is that it's early on in the year. You know what I'm saying? It is early on, but at the same time, we got to get this shit right, man. Gamer Beast, I don't know how the hell he missed that, but the layups are very inconsistent. You can make a heavily 1 minute, and in the next, you make like a, you miss a wide open layup. It's very confusing, and it's very stupid. I mean, 2K hasn't been the same in years, man. It hasn't been the same. So like I said, so far, the best guards, quote unquote, the best guards, I mean, their shot creators or offensive threats, and all they do is shoot behind screens from Limitless or just fade. I mean, I don't think that's really skill, but that's what the community is, a bunch of retards. And there are no good bigs because everybody just sets screens and just who. I mean, if you could shoot a mid-range, you're the best big. All right, if you could shoot a mid-range, you're the best big in the game. Now anyway, this guy takes it up. Look at me blocking this hoe. Yeah, now you know what I got, my takeover. It's rare. This is the second time I got my takeover, or is it the third or second or third? So I fade away. Of course they're gonna make me miss. I don't know how, but I missed. So he has it. It is what it is. I don't fade, you know? Even with my takeover, I rarely fade. And that's why. Because I'm going to miss regardless. Maybe I should have took a mid. But I don't got time for that. So hold on. I'm taking my time with it. Trying to hit him. Look, he all up on my sack. Hold on. Let me hit him with the moves. He's still fouling me. Do you have pickpocket? Like, why do you reach like that? Like, does he have pickpocket? It's crazy, man. But trying to take my time with it. Hold on. Hold on. He can't fuck with me. Hold on. Hitting him with the easy hezzies. Green light. I don't even have range extender on bronze. I can only imagine what it's going to be when I get that shit on silver, man. Ruffles is coming up. I need a team. This is my best chance to win. I need a team. Send me a message on PSN. A lot of y'all are stupid. I give y'all simple instructions. Y'all can't do it. Send me a message on PSN. If you play the game, you got badges, and you're not stupid, and you can shoot the ball. Do you understand me? You can shoot the ball. You're not stupid, and you play the game, all right? Saturday, let's get it in. First Ruffles, definitely gonna get it in. I need to be top 10, I don't give a fuck. Now look at what I'm gonna do. Get him stuck on the screen, stupid bitch. Green light, you cannot fuck with me. Shit, man, I can't even get excited because these two people on my team are so ass. I wish I could smack the dog shit out these motherfuckers. But like I said, it's only the beginning, man. And it's only going to get better for me because over time, the wavy people shine. And I'm definitely in my prime, so it's time. All right, let me stop all that fake rhyming and shit. All right, man, I'm out. Peace.